Hello everyone. So today we will discuss TAT story number 5 of the same NDA recommended candidate and analyze and review it and see what we can learn from his story's analysis. So now moving to the picture. So now let's have a close look at the picture. So this picture appears to be the background scene is that of a village. Some sort of temporary house or huts are there. And we can see three characters in the picture. One is a male of age around 35 years of age. A female of about 30-32 years of age. And a young boy of about, let us say, 8 to 10 years of age. Now, the relationship very clearly between the three characters is that of husband-wife and their son. With the warmth and affection with which they are together is clearly a family scene. So, now in this family scene of a village background, let us see what story our candidate has written. I'll read out. Krishna was a responsible farmer and a hard-working man. So this is a village farmer. The family had good bonding together and used to spend time in the evening. So now coming of human relations, family bonding, he has mentioned it here. It's a nice thing. One fine day, Krishna saw his son telling about some hungry people on the road to his mother. The parents promised the son to help them. They prepared the food together. Again, you see, use of this word together. They prepared the food together and made packets and went on to distribute to the needy ones. The son became happy. Seeing the smile, the parents were also happy. They all seek blessings from them and regularly make food for them and provided every possible assistance to them. So now what the candidate has perceived is that this small child has seen some people, hungry people, poor people outside. And it touched his heart. He came and told his mother that there are people who are hungry outside and they need food. So the father also, who is the hero, overheard this conversation and he came and petted his son and told him that okay, we will take care of that. And they prepared food packets, distributed and took care of other needs also and sought the blessings from those poor and hungry people. So overall, the plot of the story is very good. It's a family scene and the question comes that what the boy is talking to the parents. So here the boy is talking not about himself, but he is talking about the society, about other people. So, even the boy's personality and character is good. And the hero, Krishna, who is the father, he accepted the proposal of or the worry or the thought of this small boy. He agreed to that and found a solution. Now here, he is not, you see, washing it away or he is saying, no, there are so many poor people and you go for your studies and don't worry about such people and all that. This thought is not coming in the mind of the hero, that is in the mind of our candidate. So he wants to help and he got this idea from his son. He accepted his son's point and made it possible. Now, coming to the qualities, factor 1, planning and organizing, yes, it is visible. Factor 2, social adjustment, very clearly visible. P पिक्चर इज मोर ओरिएंटेड टुवर्ड्स फैक्टर टू और सोशल और कॉपरेशन एंड फैक्टर थ्री ही सोशली इफेक्टिव गोज एंड डिस्ट्रीब्यूट फूड टू द पुअर एंड नीडी पीपल इन वट एवर कैपेसिटी और वट एवर रिसोर्सेज ही हैज गॉट विद दैट ही इज हेल्पिंग एंड फैक्टर फोर डायनेमिज्म डिटर्मिनेशन करेज एंड स्टेमिना ही कंटिन्यू टू हेल्प एंड ही इज अ डिटर्मिंड पर्सन नॉट दैट ही गेव इट अप आफ्टर डूइंग इट वन डे एंड करेज दिस इज अ सोशल पिक्चर तो नॉर्मल करेज वॉट एवर ए पर्सन शुड हैव दैट मच करेज ही हैज गॉट देर इज नो डेफिशिएंसी ऑफ करेज एंड सेम वे फिजिकल एंड मेंटल स्टेमिना अप टू द रिक्वायर्ड लेवल नथिंग इज बींग हाईलाइटेड नाउ यू सी व्हेन वी टॉक अबाउट द एनालिसिस ऑफ दीज 15 क्वालिटीज सो ऑल 15 क्वालिटीज आर प्रेजेंट इन एवरी पर्सन ओनली थिंग इज दैट टू वॉट एक्सटेंट सो इट इज नॉट दैट ओनली वन और टू क्वालिटीज विल बी प्रेजेंट ऑल 15 क्वालिटीज आर प्रेजेंट एंड दे आर ऑल इंटरलिंक्ड So, what we are trying to see is here that in this picture, which all qualities are coming out nicely. So, other qualities, we see that whether there is a deficiency, any shortcoming or negative thing. So, that is not appearing in this picture, in this story, whatever he has written. Nothing of this sort is visible. Now, let us see. The quality wise, effective intelligence, yes, he understands the problem and normal intelligence is there, average plus, logic, yes, reasoning ability, yes, average plus, organizing ability, average plus, you can say, power of expression, the written word of the candidate, the story, he has written flawlessly. And total flow and logic is there. Handwriting, grammatical errors are not there. Handwriting is fairly good. So power of expression and the choice of words that he has used is good. And it is, you see, the natural flow sequence of events is coming. Expression, we can say, is good. Now, coming to factor 2, social adaptability, very good. Cooperation, very good. Sense of responsibility, very high. Factor 3, initiative, very good. Self-confidence, average plus. Speed of decision, makes quick decisions. Ability to influence the group, is present. Liveliness, present. He is not stressed or any such symptoms he is not showing and factor 4 determination completes the task which he has undertaken and continues it courage is seen positive courage mental and physical stamina yes it is present so no negative trends are seen in any of the qualities either they are present or average plus or of high order so I think With this analysis, you will understand how this picture has been assessed and he is recommendable. Based on this picture, he is a recommendable candidate. The story that he has written is good. So, and as such, he was recommended by the SSB also. Thank you so much for watching and if you have not subscribed to my channel, please subscribe. Thank you.